Hi, my name is Bob Tran. I'm a synthetic chemist at PNNL.
And my name is Sam Johnson, and I'm a computational chemist at PNNL. Our goal is to store excess energy from renewable sources like solar and wind for months at a time. First, we use electricity from these renewable sources to split water into hydrogen and oxygen.
That's when our work comes in. We're studying how to take hydrogen and add it to another chemical in stable chemical bonds. We use catalysts, which can speed up chemical reactions and are always regenerated, to add the hydrogen to another molecule, which can sit for extended periods of time.
Then, whenever we need the energy, say in the winter when it gets dark very early, the catalyst can remove the hydrogen, which can then be used as a carbon-free energy source.
What we do is look at this whole system, from electrons to dollars. We take already established catalysts and examine if they work in real-world situations.
If they don't work in the real world, we use a combination of experiment and theory to understand why and develop a rational approach to make them better.